Jess Altieri, your host with Wine Channel TV, joined by the one and only Clive Dougall of Seresin Estate. Now it's all everything red. I know Pinot is the next big thing for New Zealand.
Pinot Noir is that beautiful grape. You can't grow it everywhere. You know, so where it grows is always a special place.
So let's start off with the first wine we have here, Cloudy Bay Marlborough Pinot Noir. I love this Pinot. It has all this wonderful wild strawberry, a little bit of raspberry, and I would say cherry aroma. This is your baby. I'll let you take that away. Seresin. But the only thing I want to make sure you touch on is the handprint.
And often when I talk to people, where do you work? Seresin. They look at you and I go, you know, the one with the hand. Oh, yeah, I love that wine. Yeah.
Starting off with TK, or how do you properly pronounce it in New Zealand?
Tekaranga.
Tekaranga.
But TK is what actually it's known as by us as well. Tekaranga and Atarangi, the next wine, both of them have been around for, I guess, up around 30 years.
Really bright, I would say, almost dark cherry, raspberry kind of notes.
Really focused,
It is really focused, but a velvety finish. Now we lead into our next two wines. The first one we have is Mount Difficulty. I know a good friend of yours, winemaker Matt Dicey, you're telling me some good stories with that wine.
Yeah.
I love this wine.
I mean, they're certainly one of the most successful vineyards in around in that area. Again, you know, there's a pattern here. These are all pioneers almost, you know, and that's why they're at the top of the game, I'd say.
So our last Pinot we have here is the Felton Road, and with Nigel Greening and Blair Walton as the winemaker. But I know that they're really big on biodynamics and organic.
Biodynamics is something that, in my eyes, is a bit supercharged organic. I think what's really exciting for New Zealand is that you can grow grapes organically there quite easily. Biodynamics is about a whole farm concept, a whole system, like a closed system of farming.
As I always say, wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Yeah. Cheers.
Thank you. Cheers.